It's not going to work, you and me both living at Moira's.
For who?
Me. I don't want any repeats of this morning.
Moira's her landlady, not you.
And she hadn't told me you've officially moved in.
That's because it's blindingly obvious, but you'd know that if you didn't spend every night with your boyfriend.
Not every night, Cain. I like to keep some mystique.
But I'm giving you fair warning. You need to make other plans.